1885, Dunfermline Athletic Football Club were formed. In 1903, Dunfermline Athletic moved to East End Park. In 1912, Dunfermline Athletic played in black and white for the first time, and the local newspapers referred to them as the Pars. In 1926, Dunfermline Athletic entered the Scottish First Division. In 1961 and 1968, Dunfermline Athletic won the Scottish Cup. Yeah.